fierce dinosaur was trapped inside his cage of ice. Although it was cold, he was happy in there. It was, after all, his cage. Then along came the lovely other dinosaur. The lovely other dinosaur melted the dinosaur's cage with kind words and loving thoughts. I like this dinosaur, thought the lovely other dinosaur. Although he is fierce, he is also tender, and he is funny. He's also quite clever, though I will not tell him this for now. I like this lovely other dinosaur, thought the dinosaur. She is beautiful, and she is different, and she smells so nice. She's also a free spirit, which is a quality I much admire in a dinosaur. It was very clear that you guys were just like, I just want to be married to Molly, I just want to be married to Ryan. You guys just want to start the next step and move forward, delighting in each other and making each other happy for as long as you both shall live. Ryan was attracted to Molly's patience. He was attracted to how excited she gets about things and how deeply she cares about every single person in her life. Molly was attracted to Ryan's passion, whether it was for cooking or for the New York Giants. She was attracted to his dancing skills and his laughter. His hysterical, tears coming down, red face rocking back and forth laughter. We get to celebrate love and spread love in this moment. Love doesn't have a capacity. It's not a specific size like a box that gets filled up or maxed out. It just keeps filling and growing and changing and expanding exponentially.
Hi, Ryan. Thank you, Molly, to be my wife. I promise to love, trust, and honor you as you are today and always. I promise to be patient with you and with myself. I promise to be a listening ear, comforting soul, supportive heart, and respectful being of you in our life together. I promise to laugh with you, dissolve all worries of the day, and kiss you before sleep. I promise to be your companion through the hardest of moments and the best of days as long as we both shall live.
I'm Molly. Take you, Ryan, to be my husband. I promise to love, trust, and honor you as you are today and always. I promise to be patient with you and with myself. I promise to be a listening ear, comforting soul, supportive heart, a respectful being of you and our life together. I promise to laugh with you, resolve all worries of the day, and kiss you before sleep. I promise to be your companion through the hardest of moments and the best of days, as long as we both shall.
Now the dinosaur and the lovely other dinosaur are old. Look at them. Together they stand on a hill telling each other stories and feeling the warmth of the sun on their backs. And that, my friends, is how it is with love. Let us all be dinosaurs and lovely other dinosaurs together, for the sun is warm and the world is a beautiful place.
I can tell you from experience that marriage is a marathon. It's not a sprint. There will be days when you will realize you will marry the stupidest person in the world. And there will be days. And there will be days when you realize you married the smartest person in the world. Some of those days will be the same day. Lachaim.
To Molly and Ryan.
To Molly and Ryan.
Thank you. It's still same. Be yourself. You'll turn out alright. You made me run like I never run. Try like I never tried. Fight like I never fought. Made me want it. Made me run like I never run.
Enjoy it. Have fun. It's the unsaid. Have fun.
Cheers, Bubbie. Cheers.